groups that are here this evening to host the forum and all of you for attending. It's really nice to be here. Thank my opponent for taking the time to appear this evening. Thank you very much. There's a lot of issues that face our community, and I hope we get a chance to discuss those tonight. But tonight and all the time, my name is John Bernard, and I'm candidate for Ward 7 at City Council. My wife and I are owners of Compass Pest Management, a small pest control business right here in the city of Riverside. Our business serves many fine families in the Riverside area. Kathy and I have been residents of La Sierra for nearly 20 years. This is where we choose to live, raise our children, and our animals. We've got a couple of dogs and a few horses. I've been an active member of the community, served on the Airport Commission, volunteered with our Boy Scouts, AYSO, La Sierra Little League, Riverside Rams, Riverside Recreational Trails, and Salute the Veterans Parade. Riverside has been a great place for my wife and I to raise our family, to provide numerous opportunities for our business to grow and thrive. And I'm running for City Council to give back to the city that I love. I want to ensure that Riverside remains a great place to live, work, and raise our families. My top priorities are to protect our unique neighborhoods, ensure job creation and economic opportunity are top city priority, improve the overall quality of life in 26 neighborhoods throughout the city. I'm sure as you listen to both of us tonight, you'll see a lot of things that are similar, but there are some differences between us. Most importantly is last year on Measure L, I actively opposed Measure L and fought to prevent 2,000 houses that have been built and challenged our community with traffic, congestion, and the difficulties that have been brought. So as we look at this evening, I would ask that you think about the things that we represent.
Thank you very much. That's us. All right, Ms. Webb.
Well, good evening. My name is Alicia Webb, and I'm a native Californian. I grew up in North Olinda, which is just down the road, a little ways in Orange County. Back in 2005, I chose Riverside, and I moved here and made it my home. I currently live in La Sierra, near Realty Trust Park, with my family and Richard Oakland, and our three rescue dogs, Daisy, Dakota, and Chinook. My father had a gas station when I was young, and I started working there as part of the family business when I was about 9 years old. It instilled in me a work ethic, and it taught me the value of a dollar. Later in school, I became involved in a community group called 4-H, Country Cultivators, where I started raising puppies to become CMI dogs for the blind. My mother and I started and ran a successful small business, the children's clothing consignment store in North Orlando. So I know what it takes to build a business firsthand. I know what it's like to sign the front of a paycheck, not just the back of it. Making payroll, keeping the lights on, and serving your customers is the not so glorious part of owning your own business. But it's necessary day in and day out to make in order to survive. We eventually just ended up selling our stores, and I went off to college to complete my Bachelor's of Arts degree in Public Relations and Marketing at the University of Grand Forks in Grand Forks, North Dakota. I returned to Orange County shortly after I graduated because it's much warmer out here, and I worked in the financial industry for 14 years. With the recent economic downturn and when asbestos hit, I made the most of it and I chose to go back to school at the age of 41 years old to fulfill my lifelong dream of working to help others. Just recently, I earned my master's degree from California State University, San Bernardino, vocational rehab counseling. And today, I work with the mentally and physically disabled, helping them fulfill their dreams. Training them for jobs and working with employers to find them positions where they can experience the pride that comes from reaching their potential as productive members of society. For me, compassion towards all is the central part of my core values.
Perfect. We're off to a great start.